Good morning, everybody, and happy Wear Your Favorite Hat Day. You can see I have my dragon hat here. Remember, wear your favorite hat, take a picture of it. You can share it with me in Google Drive. You can email it to me. You can tweet it. Bonus points if you get your parents to participation, and bonus points if you take a picture of yourself wearing your hat while doing your remote learning. Remember, you can wear a hat like this if you want, or like this, or like this, or like this if you got one of these laying around. Whatever you want, put on your favorite hat and send us a picture. Now, on to our morning announcements. Today is Wednesday, March 25th, 2020. It is day six. It is the 125th day of school. We will now recite the Pledge of Allegiance. That's why I have this hat on. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. You may now be seated. Today's weather forecast, unfortunately, is calling for rain with a predicted high of 47 degrees and a low of 36 degrees. In this day in history, in 1965, civil rights activists led by Martin Luther King Jr. successfully completed their four-day, 50-mile march from Selma, Alabama, to the Capitol building in Montgomery, Alabama. Some things to note, as I said, today's Wear Your Favorite Hat Day, and Friday is Pajama Day. I don't know, at this point, every day is Pajama Day. Happy birthday to Marissa Faden. Hope you have a wonderful birthday, Marissa. And happy birthday to my buddy James Master. James, hope you have an awesome birthday. Our thought for the day is, what lies behind us and what lies before us are but tiny matters compared to what lies within us. Wishing you an awesome Wednesday. See you soon.